Hi viewers, welcome back to another tutorial. My name is Abdu. In this tutorial I am going to show you how you can create blurry background with the real beautiful soft lightning. So let's start. First duplicate the layer. Use the quick selection tool or pen tool for selecting image. I will speed it up to save your time. Add a mask to the layer. Right click on the mask, then select the refine mask. Again, duplicate the background. Load the selection by holding Ctrl and click on the model mask. Go to Select, Modify, Expand, Mention Value, click OK. Go Edit, Fill by choosing Content Aware, click OK. Deselect. Select Clone Stamp tool to fix this difference. Then go Filter, Blur Gallery, Tilt Shift, adjust as per your image. Click OK. Create a new layer. Use the brush tool with the color and do like so. Press Ctrl T to resize it. Change the blend mode to hard light. Reduce opacity. Again create new layer. the blend mode to screen, reduce opacity, select these two layers and drop it to down. Create a new layer and fill with 50% gray. Change the blending mode to overlay. Use the dots tool for the highlights. Use the burn tool for shadows. Create a new layer on the top. This time choose bright soft light color. Create new adjustment layer, gradient map. Change blend mode to soft light. Select the mask. Use brush with black, hiding the gradient map from the face and skin. Adding some flower to get more beautiful image output. RG visible and change blend mode to hard light. Then go use the high pass filter. Okay viewers, thanks for watching. If you have any doubt or suggestion, visit our Facebook page and message us. And don't forget to share and subscribe. Check out our all other uploads. Okay, thank you.